हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद आवर टॉपिक ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट्स. ओके, एंड टुडे वी विल बी टेकिंग मैट्रिमोनियल एडवर्टीजमेंट्स एंड वन फ्रॉम टूर्स एंड ट्रेवल्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर इज एन एडवर्टीजमेंट, मैट्रिमोनियल एडवर्टीजमेंट. ड्राफ्ट अ सुटेबल मैट्रिमोनियल एडवर्टीजमेंट फॉर योर एल्डर सिस्टर हु इज एमए इंग्लिश वर्किंग इन अ सीबीएसई स्कूल इन न्यू. Okay, so you are to draft the matrimonial advertisement for your sister. Next, draft a suitable matrimonial advertisement for a bank employed young boy. Means this advertisement will fall under the column of bride wanted, and this will be under bridegroom wanted. Okay, and this is, as I told you, will come into tours and travels advertisement. Got it? So first of all, let's take the first one. Draft a suitable matrimonial advertisement for your elder sister. There are two or three things. She is MA in English and she is working in a CBSE school. Okay, so let's take this advertisement. We will be writing bridegroom wanted. Here we will write status, alliance, invited for a fair, tall, slim, beautiful Punjabi Khatri girl. Okay, so let's see. In matrimonial advertisements, this religion and this caste or that community is the essential thing. We are to message the baki ji jo ye cheeze hai, fair, tall, in reference with the girls, or whenever it is for bride wanted, you may mention handsome or such kind of things, handsome, tall, or such kind of things for boy. Slim, beautiful, Punjabi, Khatri girl. Okay, 23. Okay, 5'7". Okay, that is the height of the girl. That is the age of the girl. Hailing from a renowned business family of Patiala. Okay, working. So now qualification, MA English. Okay, MA English is the qualification. Working in CBSE school, working in a CBSE school. So this is the these are the qualities of, these are the things associated with the girl. Okay, so when we so there would be certainly there would be some demands regarding the boy as well. So we will be writing here the prospective groom should be from a well established business family with attractive and pleasing prospective groom should be from a well-established business family with attractive and pleasing personality. It means that going to be or the proposed or the person who is going to put his case should be from a business family or उसकी जो है personality attractive और pleasing personality हो, okay? और आप लिखेंगे interested में So this will be your advertisement for bridegroom wanted. Means this is the essential thing. Status means well reputed alliance means the proposal. Okay. Invited for a fair, tall, slim, beautiful Punjabi Khatri. 23 is her age. 5 feet 7 inches height. She comes from a renowned business family of Patiala. She is MA in English and working in a CBSE school. Got it? Now the prospective groom should be from a well-established business family with attractive and pleasing personality interested in contact. So this is your advertisement for bridegroom. So, next means आप इनमें क्या करेंगे? इनमें क्या करेंगे कि जो भी उसके साथ जुड़ी हुई जो चीजें हैं, जो आप उनके साथ जो qualities हैं, okay, the family background, caste, religion, okay, height, color, ये सब चीजें उसमें हमें mention करनी है, और special कोई case होता है तो उन चीजों को भी हम इसमें रखते हैं. Got it? Now next is for bride. So in the advertisement of bride wanted, as I told you, for a Yadav boy at who is there is a, as we wrote, Yadav boy and he is bank employer, belongs to Yadav community and he is in a bank. Okay, so let's see how we will write status alliance. Invited for a Hindu Yadav boy. Okay, so Hindu Yadav boy, tall and handsome. Okay. M.Com is qualification, bank employed. Next, NCR settled family. Okay, means the boy belongs to a family that is settled in NCR. Okay, good family background. No demand of dowry. Okay, the girl should be beautiful, well educated and from a reputed is an advertisement. Okay, so next, interested main contact P.S. Yadav 70501. Okay, So this is an advertisement for brand wanted. You can mention some other things as well, okay? Like we haven't written about the height of the boy, but we have written tall means that is sufficient, handsome we have written. So there is no need to write about color separately about height or color because it has been said obvious, okay? So what are the important things? Important things is religion, caste, community, his education, his job, okay? And some other things like that, there is no demand for dowry, reputed family, the family should be good. So five or six qualities from the person of the means if the advertisement is for bride wanted, so five or six qualities from the boy side and two or three from the which are demanded from the opposite side. Okay, so this is your advertisement for bride wanted. Okay, let's take the next advertisement. Next advertisement was of tours and travels. You can write like this. Tours and travels. Okay. So as it was stated in the statement, comma, tours and travels offers attractive and affordable tour package. Karma Tours and Travels offers attractive and affordable tour package for. You can write the place Shimla, okay, for people, okay. So the statement or the place is Shimla and the offer is for four people, and that can include many means the package is minimum for four people, okay. So 10% discount for 10% discount on first 10 bookings, 5% discount on next 10 booking, okay. So what are you offering there? Okay, accommodation in a 5-star hotel. Okay, minimum 10 visiting. Places, okay, breakfast included, okay. So that is the offer they are offering. Karma Tours and Travels offers attractive and affordable tour package for Shimla, okay. 4 logon ke liye 10% discount on first 10 bookings, 5% on next 10 bookings, okay. Accommodation in 5-star hotel. Minimum 10 visiting places means in Shimla you will be visited or you will be made to visit at least 10 places, and breakfast will get included in that package. Okay, so interested may contact. Okay, so name of the person, CPC. Manager, okay, and his two contact numbers. So this is your advertisement under the column tours and travels, which you are to mention the name of the place where you are, you will be made to visit, and discounts, and one or two additional things that will be included in that particular. Okay, got it. Let's take one more advertisement. And that will be in lost and found. That will fall under lost and found code. While traveling in Jan Kranti Express, you lost your file, you lost your important file having your original documents and your passport, okay, draft and advertisement under draft and advertisement under lost and found columns. Gaining details of the file and promising the finder a suitable reward. Got it? So let's take, means when you were traveling in Jan Kranti Express, you lost your important file having original documents and your passport. Okay, so इसमें आपके सारे original documents थे, आपका passport था, और जो है advertisement देनी है आपने lost and found columns. Okay, so let's take it. Heading will be lost and found. Now, lost and important file of blue color having all original documents while traveling in Jan Kranti Express from Delhi to Patna. Okay, so this is the information already provided that you lost your imported file, that is of blue color. ओरिजिनल डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैं, ओके, एंड पासपोर्ट भी है, इसमें आप लिख सकते हैं, यहाँ पर मेंशन कर दीजिए, एंड पासपोर्ट व्हाइल ट्रैवलिंग इन जन क्रांति एक्सप्रेस फ्रॉम दिल्ली टू पटना, ओके, बीएस, इट हैज माय नेम on cover page. Got it? Okay. Documents are recently required for an interim that you have stated that you require those and you are going to appear in an interview and you urgently require those documents. Okay. Finder is promised for a suitable reward. Please contact. Okay. You are to make a request to contact and you are to give contact numbers and contact person. Vijay Kumar सारे ओरिजिनल डॉक्यूमेंट्स है, पासपोर्ट है। आप कब कब गुम हुए आपसे? आप जनक्रांति एक्सप्रेस में दिल्ली से पटना जा रहे थे। आपका नाम इसके कवर पेज पे लिखा हुआ है। डॉक्यूमेंट्स आपको अर्जेंटली चाहिए क्योंकि यू आर टू अपीयर इन इंटरव्यू और आप फाइंडर को जो है एक सूटेबल रिवॉर्ड भी देंगे एंड यू आर रिक्वेस्टिंग हिम टू कॉन्टेक्ट। ओके, तो सच काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स, यू लॉस्ट योर ब्रीफकेस, यू लॉस्ट योर फाइल कंटेनर और सम इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग व्हाइल ट्रैवलिंग or visiting some place. So this is an advertisement in lost and found columns. Now let's take the next type. Next is in missing. Okay. So I'm writing the advertisement statement means there is no change in, no major change in these kind of advertisements. You are just to change the name of the person. Okay. A 10 year old boy Satish. Okay. White complexion. Color means that he has some brownish or white color. Complexion, white complexion, 5 feet. Okay. Wearing white shirt, blue jeans and black shoes. Has mole on left cheek, is missing from his residence since, you are to mention a date, that should be near about 1 month back. So since 25th March, okay, 2020. So 25th March 2020. Okay, so a 10 year old boy Satish, white complexion, 5 feet, wearing white shirt, blue jeans and black shoes, has mole on left cheek, is missing from his residence since 25th March 2020. He speaks Hindi and Punjabi fluently. Okay, is suitable reward is promised for any information regarding the boy. Okay, please contact. Give just two names. Okay, one name and two contact numbers. दिस इज योर एडवर्टीजमेंट फॉर मिसिंग. मीन्स आपको इसमें कुछ नहीं करना है कि यू आर टू मेंशन द एज नेम एंड इस अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट हाइट और बाकी सब चीज़ें उसमें यही रहेगी. आप उसमें डेट मेंशन कर दीजिए, एटलीस्ट दैट शुड बी होप एटलीस्ट 1 month बैक. ओके सो एंड आप उसमें प्रोमिस कीजिए कि भाई जो भी उसके रिगार्डिंग कोई इंफॉर्मेशन आपको देगा आप उसको एक अच्छा सा रिवॉर्ड देंगे. सो दिस इज द अवर मिसिंग एडवर्टीजमेंट. सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑलमोस्ट 6 or 7 टाइप्स. We have got public notices and court notices. Okay. So we will be taking these two types of advertisements in the next lecture. Hope you have understood the things discussed over here. Thank you. Thank you very much.